Kind of. If I'm talking, you can't hear you at all. But I moved the mic closer to the actual speakers. Because I don't know where the microphone is in this, on this computer.
We're in the heart of the Deep South, Starkville,
And if
Mississippi.
I'm ever not
Davis Wade
talking, that
Stadium is the
means
site for
I
today's
just started
football game.
recording. Well, if I stop talking right when we're starting the recording, that means I'm figuring out. Never mind. I'll tell you later. Can you hear me still?
Mississippi State lines up to kick this one off, and we're just about set to get underway. He gets out to about the 22-yard line.
Cat David Prescott, my team. What?
The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game.
Here, I'm putting the headset right on the keyboard.
Now he pitches it. And they make the stop at the 20-yard line.
See if that does anything.
The defense just has its feet on an option. There's no way the offense can gain positive.
Because my voice is perfect. Yours, they can barely hear, so.
From their own 20-yard line. Second down.
Womp womp womp.
Once and all, going deep.
Oh, wasn't a bad pass at all, but just a good heads-up effort to get his fingertips on the ball.
Fourth down already. Three and out. I'm talking about boys.
He's pushed out of bounds at the 48. The ball changes
that
hands
blocking.
On the front. Nice opening stand by the defense.
Well, they had their opportunities here to make some plays.
Gotta start
to
QB and start running back.
Crowd. But they weren't able to do it.
David Prescott. And oh, no, man. This isn't David Prescott.
Good field position for their first possession of the ball game. Let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
They'll bring him down around the 39-yard line.
That brings
up
second and one.
It's second and one. Ball on the 39-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. On the run, guns it to the back. And he's taken
first down.
37-yard line.
There, finally will let me press start. Yeah. This is before David Prescott, then. Yeah. Why? I can hear you.
Okay. I think I hear you there.
back, and he's got space. And he's tackled after positive yardage. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Caught out of the open.
And
there he goes, right around the 18-yard line. He scrambled, and now he's gonna run. The five. Touchdown.
And he adds the extra point. Turn it from the one. Brought down.
Oh, he's still up.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play. Throws it in a hurry. At about the 47-yard line.
That's a gain of 13 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
This tea is helping my throat, though.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 47. Taken down around the 49-yard line. Catches it, and he's looking for more. And he's tackled around the 31-yard line.
Pathetic.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line.
That's awkward.
He's got it with room to run. Steps out of bounds.
That's a big dude.
At the 21. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. They're packed in tight on the line. Touchdown, Cardinals. The extra point to tie this game up. And he tacks on the extra point. This one off.
Beautiful, Andrew.
Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 10. They'll bring him down at the 22. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
He's got an opening. He gets to about the 34-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Bowling you with my running back and QB.
They keep it on the ground with the tailback. He's at midfield. Tackle made at about the 30.
That's what I'm talking about.
So we've got a first down after a great running play.
You got no Revis over there.
Zips it to the tight end.
Oh, come on, you gotta truck that dude.
Game at 7-7.
Close game so far.
And we're back for more action here in quarter number two.
They're not ready for this. They still playing soccer. Ready. Green Niners.
Nice run up the middle. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker.
Here we go. Ready.
Gets it out
of the. Oh, shouldn't have lobbed it.
Rich Dragon is caught for the touchdown.
That's mine. That's mine.
And he hits the PAT. Mississippi State kick this one off. From his own goal line.
Oh my God, I just got laid out.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes.
Oh, I timed that perfectly.
Fakes to the back. And they got him.
It's a big-time effort sack by the defensive end. Also put some credit to the coverage downfield. The end never gave up on the play.
You're raging, Andrew.
Because the quarterback didn't have anywhere to go with the football, it gave the defensive end enough time to eventually chase the quarterback down for that sack.
They find themselves in a hole.
What kind of formation is this?
Second and long. Under heavy pressure. Almost intercepted.
That was Madden. That would have been interception, definitely. Is that a fumble? Yes! Yeah, I grabbed it.
He makes the PAT.
I couldn't tell if it was incomplete or not.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Gets to about the 17-yard line.
You're lucky.
Well, let's see if the offense can make up for the misfortune they had just a few moments ago.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you, but it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
Strike to his receiver, no good.
Shutting you down right now, Andrew.
from their own 17-yard line. It's second down.
Which playbook did you use?
And a quick throw. Brought down at the 30-yard line.
The what?
Second down, and they're going to need
barely any
three
fans
yards
here.
To pick
what
up
the
first
heck?
Down.
Not that.
Now he's scrambling. Now he's going to run and watch out. He's got the corner.
Tried to stop.
Around the 47-yard line.
This will probably be our last game.
To about the 24-yard line.
How is my guy? One run.
We got Bruiser on our team.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Makes his way out to about the 15.
Hi, Duke.
From the 15-yard line.
Are you taking him for a walk?
Oh. Strike to the receiver, touchdown.
Tried to pick that up.
Well-drawn-up play for the wideout.
And they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
They got great concentration from everyone to connect on that flag batter. Converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 27-yard line.
I didn't realize we were playing. I was talking to my mom at the door. I just felt my controller vibrate, and I was like, what the heck?
This game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Mississippi State is up by a touchdown. He goes out of bounds around the 30-yard line. From their own 30-yard line, second down. Bring him down at the 47. Gets it. He's in space. He's taken down around the 33-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
There's an opening. Makes it to the 21.
They toughened it out. I like triple option.
Throws incomplete.
That was textbook coverage by the defense. That's exactly what you want to do on every single pass play, but it doesn't always happen.
From the 21-yard line, it's second down. Pitches it inside the 10. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 7-yard line.
Some guys are dangerous no matter where they are on the field, whether they have speed, elusiveness, great
magic,
vision, whatever the case may be. You have to find ways.
Do they have a formation called wishbone? Okay, look how many running backs I have.
Double their lead here as they close in on the goal line. Mississippi State is up a score.
Well, that's awkward. I was trying to hand it off to my fullback right there.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. They get him in the backfield for a loss. Loss of 4 yards. That makes it third and goal. Let's go. Fakes it, and the quarterback scrambles. Under heavy pressure. And down he goes at the 7. Mississippi State
going to use
their first time out of the half here.
Julie Andrew.
So the offense stays on the field to attempt this fourth down from the 6-yard line. Stanford's going to take their first time out of the half. We'll see how the backup can do after that injury. Hands it out to him again. Pico at the 3. Well, we've got a barn burner here. And at the end of the first half.
You gonna resume the game?
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
If I would have scored there, I could have really put you away.
He's to the 10.
Yeah, I didn't really think about that.
And he's tackled at the 29-yard line. Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. Mississippi State is up 7. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the 5-wide set. Got it. And he goes down.
Yeah, I thought you picked it up. I was like, oh, shoot.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Now he tries to buy some time. Fires to his tight end, nothing doing.
So big. Fourth and 2.
The Bulldogs saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action.
What in the heck are they thinking there? They've just handed the other
team
the
ball
off. Great field position. Man, it just doesn't make any sense.
I tried to catch myself too.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
There he goes.
He's taken down at the 17-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. The 10, and now he's got room to run. Touchdown, Stanford! Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Stanford gets set to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And down he goes at the 17. Last time out, the offense wasn't able to convert on fourth down.
You know, the last time this offense was out on the field, they went for it on fourth down, Brad, and they came up short. I think as an offensive coordinator and a play caller, you've got to be very selective on when to go for it and when maybe to just punt the ball and change the field position.
He's going to try and scramble. Caught out in the open. And he's tackled around the 37-yard line. From their own 37-yard line. First down. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's tackled at about the 41.
I saw that coming too. I was like, this is really risky.
From the 46-yard line, it's first down.
He's got an opening.
Oh my God, I just tackled my own player.
He's at the 20. To the 10. And he's tackled at the 8.
I've lost all momentum right now. Making silly mistakes.
He's got the corner, and he hauls it in. Touchdown, Cardinals!
I lost the lead.
Tacks on the extra point. And it looks like
this is for sure going to be the last one.
Sends it sailing downfield.
I need to free up more space on my computer.
He's to the 20. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
Each possession gets more and more vital as the game goes on, especially when you're behind. You can't afford to make many more mistakes.
Steps up in the pocket.
up third and 10.
Third and 10. Ball on their own 21.
Easy, easy, easy. Fox 2, Fox 2.
Mike 17, Mike 17.
He's scrambling. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
Passing it off.
That's a loss of 3 yards. That'll bring up 4th and 13.
Really don't want to punt it. I kind of have to. If I was a little closer, I would go for it, but.
The fair catch.
I just don't have any momentum right now.
They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in 6. Stanford up 7 points.
Oh.
And he stopped behind the line. From their own 35-yard line. Second down.
Next.
He scrambled. Looking for the corner. Brought down around the 42-yard line.
Oh, that guy's fast now.
From their own 42-yard line, it's third down. Hang on tight, folks. We head to the fourth quarter in what could be a shocker. 28-21, Cardinal.
And defense, hold them.
Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. He's on the run. Heading for the corner. Knocked out of bounds at the 49.
Guys aren't catching up.
From the 49-yard line. First down. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
He like ran through 4 people there.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Stanford is up by a touchdown. Pressure coming. And they got it.
He has one job on passing situations. Get to the quarterback.
Nice stop, D. Nice stop.
Very, very well on that play.
That's what we needed.
Perfectly, and he gives them a long field to work with.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game.
Nice,
and they make the stop at the 25-yard line.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
And he's sacked. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Number 9.
So the sack makes this a second and long. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Sets up a screen. Tillmax got it. Big opening. They'll bring him down around the 47-yard line.
I think a key in being able to throw a good screen pass is the quarterback selling, looking downfield as if he's going to throw the ball downfield, knowing he's about to retreat and just dump it to his running back. So I think the quarterback is the key, being able to time it up, wait for that pressure to get to him, and then wait for the last possible second to deliver the football to the receiver or running back.
He gets out to about the 48-yard line. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
God, like him.
He's on the run.
Oh, sure. It's so leggy right now.
From the 33-yard line, first down. To him again, complete, and he's taken down at the 20-yard line.
Why isn't it letting me pause? It's back
from the 20-yard line. It's first down. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and nine.
From the 19-yard line, second down.
Three down. 35's the mic.
Scrambling around.
Oh my God.
Tough throw on the run and caught. Nice play to set up first and goal. So here we go. First and goal, and a field goal won't cut it.
Get back now.
A little over a minute in the game. And down he goes, right around the 4 yard line.
Come on, give me some positive yards.
That brings up second and goal.
That's what I was looking for.
This is the 10th play of this drive. They're packed in tight on the line.
Let's go!
Tackle at the 1 yard line. A gain of 3 yards by the fullback.
That's a gain of 3 on the play. That makes it third and goal.
Third down and goal to go. 1 yard to the goal line.
Let's go! Green 19!
Get in there.
That is great.
I didn't realize how much I ran the clock down.
Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he converts the extra point.
So the slow motion effect is really annoying right now.
He'll return it from the one. Brought down at the 20. It's been a good one so far today. Let's see what happens here.
The worst thing that should happen for the offense now is that the game will go into overtime. If they can make a couple of plays, then maybe they'll pull it out in regulation.
This is what it all comes down to, right? This is why we love this game.
Yeah, I saw the screen too. I was going
He's out to the 30. He's to the 40.
Stay up.
Great tackle at the 43. Stanford's going to take their first time out of the half. Good gain on the pass to the running back.
This young man is becoming more and more part of this passing game. He does a great job of making guys miss after the catch.
First down, 10 to go.
Ball on the 43. They were going to try to go for that field goal.
One more chance for the end zone. The cavalry's coming. We're going to overtime. Stanford's going to have to use their second time out of the half.
That makes it first and 10.
Oh, I don't think he's going to get it. It's a lot harder to kick field goals in this game. Come on.
The kick is up.
Five.
We're going to OT. Well, we've had fun.
It's
folks,
no good. Oh, I thought you made it for a second. It looked like. Oh, yeah, I forgot. This is a different kind, remember? Different overtime. You know how overtime works in college, right?
And here we are. We played four quarters, and we still don't have a winner, so we go to overtime. Now he's scrambling.
I love the toughness here by this quarterback of sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. Got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. He's got to throw it in a hurry.
Thank you. Oh, my God.
At the 12.
It's always a snap decision when you decide to tuck it and run. On that play, it was definitely the right move as he got the first down after a nice game.
Complete. He's got room to work. And he's tackled at the 3-yard line.
What do you mean? No, it goes back and forth. If I score here, then you score. Or then you have to score. You have to match it. Like, if I got a field goal, and then you got a touchdown, you would win. But if I got a touchdown, and then you got a touchdown, it'd go back to me. So now you have to get a touchdown to tie it.
He makes the PAT.
What?
I like these rules better than that.
Yeah, I like these rules too.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the
25. I just wish it was like at the 50 or something like that.
Big play,
oh my
and
God.
It's first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Calling it, you're going to throw an interception.
Crowd in that line of scrimmage. He's under pressure. And he's going to come up with a sack. It's second and goal. Ball on the 16.
Good long video.
Got a man. He can't complete the play.
A boot.
Gotta be careful of a pass play with this defense.
This is the game right here. Danger can't get this.
This is their last
chance. It's all over.
They need a touchdown.
That's game. GG.